Begins and ends with you. that he hunted her in the wild and expertly forged documents to facilitate her illegal export to the United States of America. The incident has already created much controversy and is now likely to lead to a major international investigation into the life of the man who stole a leopard.